Douglas with a big third down carry gets all the way out to the 36-yard line before being knocked out of bounds by the Vikings. That pickup's enough for a first down for the Raiders.